North Korea's foreign ministry has issued a strong response to the latest sanctions passed by the UN Security Council. But such a response from Pyongyang is not at all unexpected. I believe that if the US would exercise some restraint in their military threats to North Korea, such as South Korea's proposing to delay the annual military drills until after the Pyeongchang 2018 Winter Olympics, then it is quite possible Pyongyang would cease from conducting new nuclear and missile tests in the near future. It is not likely that North Korea has possessed strong nuclear strike capabilities, and its ICBM is not very reliable. But North Korea's ICBM range already covers the continental US. Theoretically, this gives North Korea a minimum deterrence against the US. But there's too much at stake for North Korea to continue with its nuclear missile tests. At this point, it is more important for the country to stabilize its economy than continue to optimize its nuclear weapons. So, I call on the US to respond to the proposal made by South Korean President Moon Jae-in and suspend military exercises on the peninsula as soon as possible. North Korea has already announced its establishment of a new economic development zone, revealing its intentions for a strategic shift. This dual suspension solution has already shown the possibilities on the horizon.